First Nation Earth Camp from across the lake. And it goes way in the back. You can see everybody's teepees they brought in. Well, maybe not on this video.